people that want to do this podcast. So it's officially back, coming back after years of being on break. I just wanted to dedicate this video to a game that I feel deserves a great action, stylish action game, and that is Final Fantasy 16. It has went through not much of a it was a challenge, but it wasn't like very daunting like Final Fantasy 15 was. It has gotten divided attention from fans, saying they love, someone loved the more old school turn based versus the modern action take. I don't necessarily have a problem with action based combat. I truly enjoy the fact that is going in that direction of a stylish action game. A lot of people, one of the main people who worked on Devil May Cry 5, ended up working on this game, and some of the Platinum Game developers, some of the Platinum Game employees were working on this game too. So yeah, it has a good story. Not the best story ever told, but the main story is good. It's just a side quest I wish they could have dropped, or but they're all optional, or at least did something extra and made them more engaging. But the combat is the real highlight. When you can really do some stylish stuff, you can enemy step, which is pretty cool, like you can in Devil May Cry and Ninja Gaiden. So yeah, it has come a very long way from what I've known and being the king of turn-based RPGs. Now it's like they're taking a different direction, and I can't help but support it. Seeing all these wonderful combos that you can pull off in real time. And this is not the only one that does that mixture of action and turn-based, real-time and turn-based action. Final Fantasy Remake, Final Fantasy 7 Remake has done that and done pretty good. They worked off of what made 15 so great, and they tweaked the combat and made it much more smoother, I think. And Final Fantasy 7 Rebirth is gonna be like a more polished version of that, so I think that's interesting. And I can't wait to see what more stuff you can do when that game comes out. Oh man, just wondering what more can I say about this game. Especially in this climate where most of the games are fed to the masses. Like, this game stands out to me, as well as other games like Hi-Fi Rush and plenty of others. Maybe I'll make another podcast just talking about just how great these action games, and highlight some of them, highlight some of the great action games that have come out in recent memory. So yeah, I just want to make this video and dedicate it to Final Fantasy 16. It's really good. I love the characters, I like the story and the world for what it is. some people may not enjoy it, but I like it, and I hope Square Enix, if they're not gonna make a sequel to this, at least make some DLC. A couple DLC came out. Just make other games, like brand new games that are based off of this real time stylish action combat, and just go full on action and just forego the turn based elements, and they'll have real competition for stylish action game developers. So yeah, this pretty much podcast, short and sweet. I didn't have much prepared, but I just wanted to just say that I appreciate the people that made this game, and I hope they make more games similar to this one.